She loves this place, this wind-swept hill, and the silent grace when the morning's still. The blackbirds land and white tails run, and the soil in her hand, she can smell the sun. And she dreams at night of the precious morning, when life will rise as seedlings harden. But Susan's in the garden.